Okay, well, I'm having students perform tonight that have been preparing material for the coursework as well as this concert. We've also got some other students that have been sort of preparing material for the grade 8 exam. John has just recently passed his grade 8 and he's going to come and play some of his pieces that he did during that exam. So I'd like you to welcome John Waters, accompanied by Simon Mercer.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Okay, can we give the next person a big round of applause? I'm a bit nervous. Because Rod's going to be doing this on his own, I think he's got somebody to play with him now. Fiona's going to accompany him. It's Matt Pitchford. You're going to play a song called Girls. Okay? Thank you.
Shut up, girls. Thank you. wait till the morning has come. Every man of the time is just like, and straight into my arms you run. And I know my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own.
Thank you. 5, 6, 9.
Good to know that teachers can count, isn't it? Anyway. Right, okay. This is a special guest band, made up of members of staff from the college. We've done this before. But actually, so when we do this, we kind of do one rehearsal for about an hour and a half and play. So whereas everyone else has been playing since September, we rehearse on Monday night. So if you make a mistake, it's their fault.
Okay. Can I just correct you, Steve? Hour and a half? Half an hour.
Half an hour, okay. Right, here we go.
Can I just thank everybody for coming, because I know that the Spice Girls are playing in Manchester tonight, so thank you for choosing us. Thank you. This is for Mr. Peter McGee. It's called, where is he? I bet you look good on the dance floor, open brackets, give me a pay rise.
1, 2, 3, 4.
By the Smiths, this is for the older people. I have forgotten one anymore. This is a tour de force by Stu, and on behalf of everybody here, I know lots of people put hard work in, but the one I come into contact with is Stu, so thank you very much, Stu.
Thank you. Now what we're going to make this song up now, especially when I'm singing. I don't even want to start now.
Thank you.
Okay, next up then is one of our HQ bands. In fact, the Johnny HQ band. We've only got 5 views. There we go. The One-Eyed Warriors.
Hey! I'm
Hello, 1, 2, about the next two songs you're going to hear, two original songs, first one by myself and the second one by Ben over there. Okay, so this is an original band. I've got to do some original stuff for the Kings. There we go. Okay, Ben, what was that from? You have to lift the word, but I can't remember. Okay, the next band that we're going to bring on is it's the entity XFM Rock School Competition. We got quite far one and we got quite a number of quite a bit of airplay apparently. So we did really well in that competition. Unfortunately not to the final, but it got far enough to get a lot of airplay, okay? So people have heard of them. So put your hands together for Out of Order. Thank you.
top.
Bye. Jump.
Yeah. Do you want to go? Left act is the Phantom. Okay, we're going to be doing a version of Phantom of the Opera and Paranoid. I'll probably do this for a treat, it's amazing. Okay, thank you.
There we go.
Can we have a round of applause for Miss Anjali Mehta, please? Thank you. Right, due to the after that, now we're into the swing band. After this, I'm just going to say goodnight basically, so thank you all for coming. I want to say a few thanks now before I forget, so thank you all for coming tonight. And thank you to Christine and Louise for doing front of house and the bar, and also Sam and Rocker for doing front of house and the bar. Also thank you to Adam Pavitt, Andy Jackson, Sound and Light. And of course to Adam Chord, who's been here all day helping out, doing second and helping settle it up. And thank you to Simon Mercer and Steve Maple, Mark Crilly and Spencer for coming along to play tonight. And of course to all the people for all the hard work in helping put this event on. Enjoy the laugh back.
The first one goes out to Nick Haywood, who is sat over there, who at very, very, very short notice came and played bass for us without a loader. So please give Nick a round of applause. And the second one is for Joe Highfield, who, again, at very, very, very short notice, stepped in because we had no trombonists for jazz band. So can we give Joe a round of applause, please? And then we have to go from what Stuart's already said.
Thank you. To all the people who've entertained us tonight. Final round of applause, please. Thank you. But I think the one person who hasn't been thanked is Stuart himself. So, thanks very much, Stuart.
Thank you. 30. Dennis, are you out on that horse yet?